to all my friends and friends. Though I couldn't be there in person tonight to accept this prestigious award, I'm so happy to have the chance to send this message to let all my French fans know how much your support has meant throughout the years. It's hard to believe that 25 years ago, Quincy Jones and I embarked on an album named Thriller. To be able to say that Thriller still holds the record as the biggest selling album of all time is just mind-blowing. I have you, my fans, throughout the world to thank for this achievement. Though this award tonight honors me for my lifetime achievements, there is still much more to come from Michael Jackson. My passion for music has never stopped, and for those who don't know, I've been in the studio recording Thriller 25th anniversary album with a lot of surprise guests. It's my hope that Thriller continues to live on for each new generation to discover. So thank you, TF1 and NRJ, for this very special award. It means so much to me to be honored by you, and thank you, the fans. I love you from the bottom of my heart, and I hope to see you very soon. I love you. God bless.